Hey, M-Pack, if you're watching this, who does this MTV2 Ugly Bear remind you of? And tell me in the comments.